We're going to Harry Potter World! Look at my outfit. I'm so Harry Potter. I'll show you the resort as well. Yeah, it's daytime. We're seeing all sun movies. Is this the right way?
No.
I'm gonna get lost. Look at this. This is
cool. Like
look at their freaking huge statues everywhere. We're at the Fantasia Resort. It's amazing. There's Herbie over there. Okay.
Giant there's soldier. The pool.
Yeah. Giant nutcracker thingy. Oh. Excited. Harry Potter. Here we go. Everyone's gone this way, so I guess we're going this way.
Well, the signs of the attraction.
I think that's what we want to see. We're going to Harry Potter! So at the start of this holiday, we made fun of people that take these travelators, but now we're like, why not?
Yeah. We're going to be walking around all day. It's going to save our feet.
That's extremely true.
<And
besides. gasps> No! Guess that that's where we're going.
Anyone would think we're excited.
No, but I mean, like, look what we're wearing.
Yes.
We're here for one thing and one thing only.
Just the occasion.
Regular mortal walking, super fast. Sprint walking.
The moving walkway exit is approaching.
Back to
please
mortal walking.
Watch your step.
I hate it. I'm a white girl in America, so I had to get a pumpkin spice latte, hashtag TSL. God. Oh, where
see
are we?
In the distance?
Yay! Oh, what did I do?
Oh no, that's the mummy one.
The what?
The mummy one, because that's near the roller coaster.
That's awesome. They're just so like, they do it properly, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so we're in London and we got to get to.
Not maybe not a park with you.
Are we going? Oh my god, everything is just amazing. Like, I'm on the verge of crying.
Oh no.
It does look like it. It looks so lovely.
I'm walking right back home to give it a second time.
Yeah, it's quite fun.
He's doing his work.
Zoe and Nala.
Oh my god.
Where are we going? Nocturnally. Are we gonna get murdered? Let's hope not. Wow. Oh, the sky in. We are there. We can't see in the place. It's too dark. Let's go into Borg. Borg and Burks. So cool. So this is too dark to pick it up.
Get a little nocturne alley pin.
Now, unfortunately, this is one of our spell locations. So those witches and wizards with
yes.
This is the same as the incendia that's just outside. So you're going to make the shape of a triangle for me, please. Try again. Such a little bit smaller, please.
Oh my god! That is so cool!
Alright, guys, we're going through the wall. Oh, that is awesome. It's true.
Yeah. should move when tonight is just me and you.
So this is our Harry Potter World Hall.
The bags don't do it justice.
Oh, that's better.
There's bags in bags.
Well, I took all my bags out of my bags, but some of the bags are hidden behind other bags. So many things.
So many things. And these little chocolate frog things. The actual chocolate frog smells like chocolate.
They were saying that like every merchandise that had a chocolate frog on it smelled like chocolate. Like, they even had stuffed toys. Chocolate frogs that smelled like chocolate. They had, did you end up buying the pin? They even had a, oh, it's gonna run out of battery. They even had like a pin and the chocolate frog smells like frog. And the chocolate frog smells like frog.
I gotta get in my bag.
Oh, my battery's gonna go flat. 3TG, what?
Today is ride day.
Look, I'm not even wearing, well, I've got Harry Potter underneath this.